2!
In this corner, 300 pound beast against a little baby.
That's scrappy dog. That's scrappy.
Mm-hmm. Now see what's funny as he did this to his dad, he walked up to him and his dad just growled and Ziggy just turned around and walked away. He wasn't even gonna mess with him.
But his dad is the one that bit his arm. Do you remember that little puncture?
Oh, because it's like their third
You're gonna
year,
die.
Right? They're not they're
well,
not.
I will come with you. But he doesn't want me.
Oh,
for
man,
what?
That was a good
episode. What are we talking about?
Well, you don't have to go out for them.
Well, he has
work
tomorrow.
And I work tomorrow. She works Sunday. She works Sunday.
Yeah.
You don't
want
to hang out. You can go to school for me.
I have to
take
him
down. She's going home. And then I'm going home.
I just thought
I thought since you didn't have to go home. He's going to get it.
Ozzy, you are a pain.
I thought you didn't have to.
I don't have to, but I'd rather go and work.
Shut up,
you don't
want
to hang out with me.
I would love to hang out with you like that.
Oh, watch out. Everybody watch out.
Do you have kids, John?
Ozzy,
did he step on you?
Yeah.
Huh? Why are your face all there, son? You okay?
I heard.
If they shut down Sardine Canyon, we'll go the long way. Through Tremont.
See, Ozzy,
I was wondering, is there another way
you might
want
to gather all your gear?
Sorry. Yeah, we probably.